period of 2,000 years, Te-Moana-Nui-A-Kiwa belonged to us, the people of the Pacific. There was nobody else there. It was ours. And it was loved, respected, and treasured. Now ancestors traveled to every nook and cranny of the Te-Moana-Nui-A-Kiwa. They visited every country. Some never returned, some did, and when they did, they left instructions as to how to get there. No one else had the courage and the fortitude to venture out so far in search of lands as did our ancestors on the Te-Moana-Nui-A-Kiwa. There was nobody there.